City of Fayetteville's Center Street surface parking lot is closed today and tomorrow for resurfacing, treatment, and maintenance. The lot should be reopened by Wednesday. The alleyway between the lot and businesses on North Block Avenue will remain open during maintenance.